You. Yeah, yes, you. Here, over here. Please, you must help me. Oh, there you are. You must help me. Or else, she'll have me for lunch. You're my only hope. Oh, please. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my Pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you. Unless you find the magics unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Why, let's get started right now. Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone. Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory. Which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. Oh, sorry. You're a pyromancer yourself. You already know this. Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days. Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it. I see. I suppose I was mistaken. In any case, I definitely trust you. Apologies, my friend. Forget that I said anything. My teacher, whom I imagine still resides in the Great Swamp, had a funny way of putting it. He said that pyromancy is the ultimate fantasy. We are born into dark and warmed by fire, but this fire we cannot touch. Those whose fascination with fire persists learn to hold it in their own hand. He rather had a way with words, the old withering frog. In this land, pyromancers earn a certain respect. The Witch of Izalith, one of the legendary lords, is the godmother of pyromancy. So the day I became undead, I was ecstatic. I felt as if I'd been chosen to attune myself to the ancient arts. Of course, it wasn't all that romantic in the end. Oh, hello. Wait, friend. Where are you off to? That was rather abrupt. You are an odd one.